when I'm sick, he carries me in her arms. Even as old as I am right now, she carries me in her arms and tells me that, why are you always afraid of me? Why do you always run away from me? Why don't you bring me close to you? Why don't you make me your closest friend? Why don't you tell me what is bothering you? And sometimes I just wonder why I don't. Mẹ yêu con rất nhiều. Những khuya ôn bài con thức xót xa. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel at Peace Makeover. So today I'm here again with
Christabel.
Oh, I love her reaction. Christabel have the best vibe ever. I'm so happy I'm reacting with her because she's cool. She just keep the vibe flowing. So guys, we're going to be reacting to Nata K. Kumi Hen Chong. Guys, this is Diary of a Good Mother. I checked it out with the Perseverance, and guys, the song is so nice. Like, it literally made me appreciate my mom a lot better and keep on checking up on her. So I want to check it out with her and see her own point of view, her own feeling, her own understanding of the music. So guys, without further ado, let's get started. His drawing with sand, like, he's so incredible. Okay.
Bao ngày mẹ ngóng, bao ngày mẹ trông, bao ngày mẹ mong con chào đời. Ấp trong đáy lòng có trăng tiếng cười của một hài nhi đang lớn dần. Mẹ chợt tỉnh giấc và mẹ nhìn thấy hình hài nhỏ bé như thiên thần. Tiếng con khóc òa, mắt mẹ lệ nhòa. Cảm ơn vì con đến bên mẹ. Này con yêu ơi, con biết không, mẹ yêu con những đời. Ngắm con ngoan nằm trong nỗi mắt xoay tròn, ôi bé cưng. Nhìn cha con, cha đang rất vui, giọt nước mắt lăn trên khóe môi. Con hãy nhìn kìa, cha đang khóc vì con. Một ngày tỉnh giấc rồi mẹ chợt nghe vụng về con nói câu mẹ ơi. Chiếc môi bé nhỏ thốt lên bất ngờ khiến tim mẹ vui như vỡ òa. Đây là mặt đất, đây là trời cao, đây là nơi đã sinh ra con. Bước chân bé nhỏ bước đi theo cha, dấu chân đầu tiên trên đường đời. Này con yêu ơi, con biết không.
Wow, guys, I feel mothers sacrifice a lot for us because first of all they have to get pregnant, which literally changes their body. So you change your own body just for us to come out, because most women, when they get pregnant, the stomach become very big and you see stretch mark all over it, and
the faces changes,
everything changes. You go through a different phase just to bring us into the world, and that alone is a very, very big sacrifice. And wow, going through delivery, like giving birth to a child, is a different pain altogether, because it's not easy to go through that kind of pain. Just guys, literally mothers, they sacrifice a lot, because most of them, most mothers, they are housewives, they stay at home just to take care of us, make sure we grow and become something meaningful in the future, make sure they give us the right upbringing. So when we grow up and when we are out there with people, we have good manners, good behavior. They teach us in the way we should grow, in the way we should live our life. They educate us in a wonderful way. Mothers spend most of that time taking care of the children, making sure that we turn out to be great. They always do their best to give us the best life, the best future. They give us a lot of affection, a lot of time, a lot of feelings, guys. Mothers are always there for us. When you're sad, when you worry, when you need anything, mothers are there. Like, they even know when something is wrong with you. Like, when they see you and they just look at you, they know you are sad because of this. They understand our feelings. They just have this kind of connection with us, that they know what is wrong with us. Sometimes my mom will just call me and be like, what are you worried about? Like, I don't know how they feel it. They just have this inner feeling that something is wrong with this my child. And she just comes and she's like, what are you worried about? I'm like, you are thousands of miles away from me. How do you know that I'm sad or I need you at this particular moment? How do you feel that? They're just supernatural, because sometimes I'm like, Mom, how do you know this is wrong with me? How can you connect with me even when you're in a long distance? Because sometimes there's a time, September, my mom came to visit me here, and she's like, I won't let you go through this alone. That was a statement when I saw her. Mm-hmm. That was a statement when I saw her, and I'm like, I just look at her and I'm like, how do you know that I'm sad? How do you know that I'm facing through this difficult period, and you just flew in from another country just to see me and make sure that I don't go through my difficult moment alone? I just felt so special at that moment, because no one have ever shown me that kind of love in my life before. How's it for you?
I'll say the lyrics and everything is very touching. Mothers are like friends to us. Like, a mother should be your first friend before True. Any other person. So I think it's a nice song, and you know.
Guys, let's continue. Sorry for being so emotional. Please pardon me.
It's okay. Mẹ yêu con biết bao. Hãy cứ đi mẹ bên con, dõi theo con từng bước chân. Đường đời không như con ước mong, hãy đứng lên và vững bước trên đường xa. Ngày đầu đến lớp, mẹ cùng con đi, ngập ngừng con bước sau lưng mẹ. Tiếng ve cuối hè hát vang đón chào, ánh mặt trời soi con đến trường. Ngày ngày đến lớp, dần dần con quen bạn bè thầy cô yêu thương con. Bé con của mẹ vẫn luôn chăm ngoan, khiến cho mẹ vui mãi trong lòng. Này con yêu ơi, con biết không, mẹ yêu con rất nhiều. Những khuya ôn bài con thức, xót xa tìm mẹ biết bao. Từng khi thi nói tiếng nhau, tuổi thơ con trôi qua rất mau. Ước chi con mẹ mai sau sẽ thành công. Một ngày mẹ thấy con cười vu vơ, nụ hồng còn dấu trong ngăn bàn. Lá thư viết vội có tên rất lạ, chắc là người con thương rất nhiều. Một ngày mẹ thấy con buồn vu vơ, cánh hồng vẫn ở trong ngăn bàn.
lá đâu đã vàng, hoa đâu đã tàn, câu sao nhìn con úa thu xa. Này con yêu ơi, con biết không, mẹ yêu con, yêu con rất nhiều. Những kỷ niệm lần đầu yêu suốt một đời đâu dễ quên. Vầng trăng kia sẽ soi ấm con, và sau cơn mưa nắng sẽ tròn, sẽ có một người yêu con hơn mẹ yêu. Một ngày con lớn, một ngày con khôn, một ngày con phải đi xa mẹ. Bước chân vững vàng, khó khăn chẳng màng, biển rộng trời cao con vẫy vùng. Một ngày chợt nắng, một ngày chợt mưa, lòng mẹ chợt nhớ.
Vâng, cái mình phải again. I just remember when I changed school, because when I was in high school, I changed school a lot. I had to pick up it in school, so I constantly changed school. And each time I talk to my mom, I'm like, I want to go to a new school. She don't ask me why I want to leave the school. I guess she just understands my feeling at that time, and she just supports me. She's like, which school do you want? And I'm like, let's just choose something else. And she chose something else with me, and she goes to school with me on the first day, because she know I'm always nervous when I start school on the first day. And she always goes with me, and she's like, do you like this school? If you don't like it, let's go to another one. The fact that she understands my feeling without me having to say anything is so miraculous, because getting someone who understands everything you're going through, who feels your pain, feels your happiness, feels when you're sad, feels when you're joyful, understand every bit of your life, is it's so nice, because you just can't ask for someone better. You just can't ask for something else, because you already have someone with you who's always there, who always understands you. Guys, that feeling, it's so beautiful, it's so different. You just feel special, like someone out there cares about me more than they care about themselves. And I know it sounds selfish to have someone who cares about you more than they care about themselves, but that feeling, it never goes away. You just feel so special. Let's continue.
Con vô bờ, nhớ sao dáng hình, nhớ sao nụ cười, nhớ còn từng giây phút cuộc đời. Này con yêu ơi, con biết không, mẹ yêu con nhất đời. Ở nơi vùng trời xa xôi, hãy yên tâm, mẹ vẫn vui. Từng dòng thư ôn nhau nhớ thương, mẹ nhớ mấy mang trao đến con. Chúc con yêu được hạnh phúc mãi bình an. Bao ngày mẹ ngóng, bao ngày mẹ trông, bao ngày mẹ mong con quay về. Ấp trong giấc mộng nhớ bao tháng ngày, bé con hồn nhiên bên giấc mẹ. Mẹ chợt tỉnh giấc và mẹ nhìn thấy con mẹ vẫn bé như thiên thần. Thấy con khóc òa, mắt mẹ lệ nhòa, cảm ơn vì con đến bên mẹ. Thấy con khóc òa, mắt mẹ lệ nhòa, cảm ơn vì con đến bên mẹ. Cảm ơn vì con đến bên mẹ. bên mẹ.
I just don't know what to say, guys, because right now, if I say anything, I'm just going to cry more. What do you think about the video?
It's very emotional and touching, because even you can imagine your mother took care of you from your childhood, and it's really nice to see you, like, you lie close to your mother. Even my mother, when I'm close to her, I feel comfortable and okay, like, I feel on top of the world. Like, it's a very nice song, and I learned more from the song. It's really nice.
Oh, I remember when I was younger, most of the times I'm not really that close to my mom, because sometimes I'm afraid of her. Because she's a bit strict and stuff, so I just grew up being afraid of her because she's strict, but she wasn't strict to me. She was never strict to me. She was always so lovely and always so accommodating when it comes to me. She always gave me this love that I don't get from any other person. When I'm sick, she carries me in her arms. Even as old as I am right now, she carries me in her arms and tells me that, why are you always afraid of me? Why do you always run away from me? Why don't you bring me close to you? Why don't you make me your closest friend? Why don't you tell me what is bothering you? And sometimes I just wonder why I don't. Because she loves me unconditionally, despite how I act, despite how I behave. My mom is always there for me. She always gives me love. She always take care of me and make sure I'm happy, and make sure that I'm comfortable, and I can never replace her with anybody. Most times when I just sit and think, I'm just scared that one day I will lose her and I'll be alone. That frightens me a lot, guys. It makes me so scared. I just imagine her not being my life, and I can't live without her. But despite everything, my mom is always going to be there for me, and I'm grateful I have a mom that loves me unconditionally, guys. Thank you for recommending this song for us, because I loved it. I enjoyed every bit of it. It was so good. It was so good. Guys, please let us know what you think about our reaction in the comment section. If you want to see more of us, please do make sure to like, subscribe, and share this video. We'll see you in the next one, guys.